I think we should destroy the bogus capitalist process that is destroying youth culture.
Just that approach you.